Today, we have announced our 2023 half-year results, and we are on track for full-year guidance. After 10 weeks as Chief Executive, I'm pleased with how BAT is performing, and I feel a renewed sense of energy across the organization. The business has shown great resilience despite the macro environment to deliver increased revenue, profit from operations, and earnings. New category delivered 27% revenue growth as we continue to make good progress towards our 5 billion pounds revenue target by 2025. Our vapor brand, Vuse, and modern oral brand, Velo, continue to perform strongly. We know there is more to be done in our heated tobacco brand, glo. We have activated commercial plans and are investing to address this. I'm particularly pleased with the significant improvement in new category contribution. While we do not expect progress to be linear due to the investment phasing, we are on track to deliver on our targets of new category profitability in 2024. Our combustibles business is critical to funding our transformation, and our strong revenue performance in AME and APMEA more than offset the decline in the U.S., demonstrating the benefit of our global footprint. In the U.S., we have sharpened our portfolio management in combustibles, and I'm encouraged that this has driven some early signs of volume share stabilization. Cash generation remains strong, and we are making good progress reducing our leverage towards the middle of our target 2x-3x range. I'm committed to ensuring that our shareholders continue to be rewarded with strong, consistent cash returns. Sustainability is central to our strategy, and we are working hard to further integrate it into our business and across our value chain. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of my refreshed management board to thank everyone in BAT for these half-year results. People and brands are what make this company, and it's our people who are driving our progress and continue to deliver. I'm excited about the opportunities ahead for BAT, and I'm confident that we will deliver long-term multi-stakeholder value.